and then them will feel that genuine, you know, them feel that genuinity about you and what you're doing, and then them believe in you and say, yeah, 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 what this person doing is real because I can see it in him, you know? Perfect. Yeah, there's a chance in that.
Yeah, perfect, perfect. Love to talk to these artists. As you say, with a lot of listeners over there in the UK and also in Philadelphia, got to shout out Radio West Indies. Now, we know this is all about the tour. We know album is out. Like you said, you put the album to bed. As much as your distributors and your label mates, everybody know, okay, it's ready to perform now.
Yeah.
But you still find yourself working outside of the music. You still do social community activism. You still have foundations and organizations. Where would we find you if you weren't on tour right now? Who would you be helping?
Who would I be helping?
Yes.
Well, I was born helping, you know what I mean? And that is a part of being a human being. That is a part of being, you know what I mean, a member of the human race. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? You help. You're supposed to help. You know what I mean? So that's just being a man, being Steve. You know what I mean? We do that every day. Organization and no organization. You know what I mean? From I can remember. I'm a child and I can remember myself and thing of memory, of sense. I've been helping, you know, every day. Well, so, you know, that's one thing. At the same time, we have the Ghetto Youth Foundation where, you know, that's where the organized effort is at. But as an individual, you know, that's a part of my life, you know what I mean?
In this morning, close to the past, for still yet today we are slaves in our yards. Yonder down pressure of them chains still weighs on our brains. Should I sing it to God? Look at my pain. You see them pains from yesterday. Look at my face. You wanna see my face? Look at my pains. Was I born free? Was I born a slave? Look at my pains.
Take a look at some of the lyrics. Look at my face, you can see my veins from yesterday. We connect that to the modern times now. And as you said, some people see themselves, or they may not see themselves, as a modern slave.
Yeah.
Now, these image of our like African history, and even up to the slave trade and the history books, do you still believe that we can work on this disconnect with our African history?
Well, we have to, you know, we have to work on our African heritage and history and, you know what I mean, the knowledge of our origin as mankind, you know, not as no race, no, it's no color thing, it's cool. Mankind that we're talking about, really,
yes.
Mankind, all mankind, so we have to, you know, as a people, we will always be in bondage. We don't even know ourselves. Mm. We don't even know the truth, you know? Mm. Yeah.
And that also segues to the first song that people hear when they come to the album, Made in Africa.
Now,
you have Wale rapping there. Now, you know, I got to go into my New York, you know, so you got the East Coast rapper now, you know? You're connecting with the young people again on such lyrics.
Yeah. Wale, a Nigerian.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, it's deeper than that. Deeper than the course. It's the root. You know, that is how Wale was so relevant and thing. And when we went and when we checked him, you know, to do it, and him, you know what I mean, him really did his thing on it. But him coming from the root, you know, even though he's rapping, they don't understand why I'm really on the record is because Wale comes from the root, which is the root of life, you know what I mean, which is where the album is about. you know, my route. But then, where is my route? It's not just about the reggae. I mean, that's for making, you know, the origin. So I had to touch on Africa.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
We know Stephen Marley is definitely on the Revelation Part 1 Root of Life tour. Now, this is the U.S. side of the tour. We'll be seeing you in Europe, maybe South America.
Yeah, I'm going to Europe after this, you know. You know what I mean? About 3 weeks time or so.
Perfect. And the content for the album, never you hear from some of your, as we call them, the haters, that the content is too deep for the, you know, the Nintendo generation of kids, are for the CNN kids. The content is not too deep. Is that correct?
If the content is not too deep, what do you say? If the subject matter is not too deep, where?
Some would say that the content is too deep.
Well, we come to tell the truth and nothing but the truth, so help I, Jah. So, I mean, the truth will set you free, man. Eventually, them will get it, you know, because they need it. And I think, though, in this time, like I said, they really no haters and them things. And things never really work again, you know. And I more powerful than using anything like that. That just, you know, by the first we really hear this comment now, haters and them things. I mean, that don't work. That don't work with I and I.
Told you I love you, and now you want to say that we are through. What more can I do? What more can I say to you? Now you're gone. Do you remember that first night we met? Will forget. Love was at first sight, wa-da-da. And you came walking through the pale moonlight.
Our ladies who have sent in questions from the West Coast for the Sun Splash Mix Show. There is a song called The Pale Moonlight, and it has real images of love. So I've been instructed to tell you to please put some money in the budget, and they need a video for that song. How do you respond, Stevie Wong?
All right, I'm going to get to that then. I'm going to have to do that then. From the ladies say that then, you know what's up. Okay. I didn't run the world.
Perfect.
Do you remember that first night we met? That was a moment I never will forget. Love was at first sight, wa-da-da. And you came walking through the pale moonlight. Pale moonlight. How many times I told you I love you, but now you want to say that we are through. What more can I do? What more can I say to you? Now you're gone. Do you remember that first night we met?
Okay, we have two more to go. We're going to call this interview number one. As we said, we know you're moving. We have two good questions, because we heard about the tour bus. We know about the tour bus, and we really want to know who's beating who at dominoes on the tour bus. Because we know it's a ghetto youth, so we go dirty with the dominoes. So who is who winning on the tour bus between you and the artists?
With the domino?
Yeah.
Well, tell you the truth, you know, we have two tour bus, so kind of, you know, my tour bus more of a studio. You can't play no well for games from my bus. You have to come with music. And then you have the band bus where I'm playing games over there. So on the Lion bus, you know, it's really a studio set up and the Soldiers Zion bus, you know what I mean?
Mad. All right. So we're not going to call no names, but me hear a thing. Me hear about on Twitter. Me not say nothing. It's all good. One more question. As we know, Stephen Marley's on his way to Atlanta, Georgia, and he'll be touching many other states, many other cities. And serious thing now, the tour is getting tiring. You've been lifting bags, you know, you got little off time. You wake up all type of hours. Sun is shining. Now, please be careful how you answer. When you're ready to sip something in the morning, is it tea or is it coffee?
Tea.
All right. We have another stroke for tea. All right. So shout out to Marley Coffee and shout out to Marley Mellow Mood.
Yeah, I drink Marley Coffee in the evening.
But there you go. See, you save it. You save yourself. That's good. All right, due respect to Mr. Stephen Marley, the album is in stores right now, and we know it's digital download, and we know you can't get the physical album, Revelation Part 1. So we know no cigarette smoking is on Part 1. So Part 2, we're going to have no alcohol drinking. Is that so it goes?
No.
All right. Stephen Marley, definitely on tour. Like I said, this is a very easy interview in the morning, Sunsplash Mix Show. We give thanks for you calling in, sir. Cause like we said, we know you're busy, and we'll see you here in Atlanta.
Yeah, man. Give thanks in the morning, you know, and good vibes.
All right, better. Sir. Give thanks.
That's right.
Oh, Papa. No cigarette smoking in my room. Non-alcoholic beverage in my room. Juju gave me a boom draw this afternoon. And I'm gonna get a next portion real soon. And I'll be gone for a while. Keep that perfect smile. Do your very best. And I'll be gone for a while. Keep that perfect smile. Do your very best. I'ma keep you warm. It's cold outside. Protect you from the storm. The world outside. Supposed to do while you got me sitting here waiting on you, baby. Hurry, come back and give me some love in this afternoon. Cause I can't wait to see you smile. Could you stay a little while and do the things that only lovers do? Trying not to think about how I'm gonna do without your touch. Your touch, and I can't stop thinking about the loving that I'm.